Well, yeah, I mean, each school is different, you know, so you do have to establish a culture once you get there. But you have to kind of work within what the college allows you to do. So it is different here than it was, say, at Dowling. So that's been a little bit of a learning curve for myself and other coaches and coaching staff to establish the culture that we want. On the floor, I feel pretty good about what they're doing. You know, this group has done a good job staying together. We're in preseason, so we'll obviously test that part once schools classes start. But, you know, establishing the culture and really strengthening that has been the key to this group. Yeah, I think, you know, for the freshman coming in, Fronten has put herself forward so far and shown us that she can play at this level. But when I take all six of the kids, they all fit into the lineup very well. You know, we have very good practices when it's time to scrimmage. They're all in there and they all compete against each other very well. So now it's just a matter of getting them against another team to see how that balances for us. Well, in terms of the coaches poll, you know, I'm pretty comfortable in that position. You know, the top four teams proved to put themselves there. And then you've got teams like Malloy and Mercy and Queens, Roberts, you know, we all seem to be fighting to get into that spot and feel pretty good about, you know, being able to compete against those teams. You know, obviously that you have to step out there and prove it. But with the personnel that are here and how they've been performing, I feel pretty comfortable with